So here we're gonna test this micro switch right here. We're gonna put this cap right here just to make sure so it's pressed, and then we have our multimeter set, so if there is a continuous current it'll beep. So here we go, we're just gonna touch these two terminals right here, and since the switch is pressed we should hear it beep. Once you remove the cap, the switch is no longer pressed, so, and as you can see it doesn't beep anymore.